Hello, buddy. Conspira Games here, and welcome back to another very lovely episode of this. Krampus' Zombies is selling well, apparently. Let's see what we did poorly on Krampus' Zombies, because we did something wrong. great combination. Dialogue is not important for every freaking type of action game. That is just something I know. So why on earth do I keep putting it up? I don't know. What can we research? We can research something like this. But you know what we could do? We could yeah, let's do it. There we go. Don't ask me why. I just do. Virtual pet games are the bomb in this game. For me it is. 61,000 poop bombs in sales. Probably was as much as we made it for, but who cares? Alright, let's develop a new game. Virtual pet. And virtual pet simulation for the PC. Simulation is very good on the PC, so yeah. I slept in till it's right now 10:07. Pets, I guess. This is what happens, people. This is what happens when I record at the break of dawn. For me, at least. Whoa. Nobody cares about engine in this type of game. Allocation preview, lovely. Yes. Wait, does that mean I want a custom game engine? I'm gonna save up for that. Yeah, it's better than time travel. It's gonna be a smash hit. It might actually be a smash hit. My god, golly jeez. Is this going to actually be one of the best games I've ever made? Yes, yes, yes it is. Quickly generate a game report on that. We need to see exactly what we did well. I've just finished Holly Jolly Pets, and I'm impressed by your talent. I'm in the contracting business, and we could use skills like yours. If you're ever short on cash, just let me know, and I will see if we have some work for you. Jason. I just gave Jason strategy. How did I not think of this first? Santa's Helper, the game! Good amount of gameplay. Just good amount of everything, really. From what I remember, strategy is a very easy to do. I remember in one of my old accounts that I'm at, like, the 30th year. I do, like, nothing but strategy games, and I get a lot of money. I just forget how I make them. A bunch of fans, and 105k. Santa's Helpers. And yes, I'm naming it Helpers. Alright, guys, there we go. Like, everything besides stories and quests leveled up. Let's release this game. It has to be good. It's a flunk. Yeah, it's a flunk. Oh, it's not that bad of a flunk, though. Well, I know what I'm putting you on. That. Get us ready, man. It's time to advance technology into the future! Quick, we must get back to the future. We can use that. We can use that card. Have a holly jolly Christmas, a happy new year, and also do subscribe and like if you will, to become a part of my clockwork army. Bye bye.